Hi, I'm Dan Merson, and this is my auto safety belt for your dog. So how do I use this? Well, it's very simple. This gets clicked on part of your car, usually the car head upright or the seat belt, and this will get clicked to your dog.
Come on, sweetie, let's take a ride. I'm glad we got you the safety belt. It lets me know that you're safe and secure back there. Distractions cause accidents, and you are a distraction. Now I don't have to constantly turn around and check on you. I don't have to worry about you sticking yourself halfway out the window or jumping from seat to seat. Plus, I know that you can't snout your way into the front seat anymore. I love you, but that was annoying and not so safe. I can concentrate on driving now, so it's safer for both of us, and other drivers too. I have a friend who used to say, but my dog is mellow in the car. Now she uses the safety belt. She realized that her mellow dog won't be so mellow if she has to slam on her brakes or has to do some fancy emergency steering. And if I have to slam on my brakes, I really want you tethered. It just makes sense. And of course, what if we are in an accident? You'll be scared and maybe even hurt. Guess you'd probably jump out of the car door as soon as someone opened it to help. You might run into traffic, or just run away. We don't need that. You know what else we don't need? A ticket. Police are now ticketing for untethered dogs in the car. They call it distracted driving. AAA did a survey that showed 30% of people who drive with their dog admit to being distracted by them. I wonder what the real number is. Anyhow, I'm glad you're safe back there. I'm glad we got a vehicle safety belt. Everybody should get one for their dog.